How long does it take mold to grow in a water damage environment? About 1 week? As little as 24 hours? Or several months? The answer is, as little as 24 hours. That's why you need to get your home dried out as quickly as possible. And get a professional to inspect for and eliminate dangerous mold infestation. That's always a good answer. It pays to call a pro.